number says he got the car.
Good. You better have a hell of a team if you hope to make sense of that tech.
Couldn't crack it yourself.
No. The ECU is custom-built and uses tamper-proof hardware encryption. I haven't seen anything like it since my Singapore days.
What the hell is the house doing with that kind of tech?
No idea. But keep your eyes peeled.
Up a dust storm, grinding some of the old school leagues into the asphalt. Who is this kid? I mean, is he single or what? Rumor has it Ty might even have what it takes for the Outlaws rush, but there are miles and miles ahead of him. Ty, friends, dream big and keep beating those leagues, but work on that ride, man. I mean, those wheels, they won't even get you to the starting line of the Outlaws rush.
Oh, believe me, I'm working on it.